let's dive deep into an illustration of Symrise's full-stream valorization approach. Chicken is the most consumed animal on the planet, while also being one of the least impacting types of breeding regarding greenhouse gas emissions. At Symrise, we defined and apply a full-stream valorization approach at every step of our value chain. Contributing to the circular economy, full-stream valorization is all about cracking raw materials and finding further use of side streams and unused byproducts to build sustainable value. We transform non-valorized parts into highly valuable solutions, not only from our own products' life cycles, but also from other industries. We then develop specific processes and apply adapted technologies such as cooking, hydrolyzing, boiling, extracting, and drying. This allows us to deliver our industrial clients in the food and pet food markets with unique, effective, innovative, and reliable solutions. Taste and palatability, nutrition and health, are the functionalities, combined or not, delivered by our solutions, benefiting body and soul. Our objective: meet the increasingly demanding customers' expectations, always in search of more naturalness, trust, and affordability in everything they consume. 1/3 of global agriculture production along the food chain is lost or wasted, and food's needs are rising worldwide. At Symrise, we strongly believe that as a key player in our industries, it is our duty to make humans' and pets' life sustainably better and healthier, and to protect and respect our planet now and for the future. Coming back to the example of the chicken, around half of it is used today, without transformation, mainly meat for human food production, wings, drumsticks, breast. The remaining poorly valorized half represents an incredible source of value for Symrise. Let's discover together the unsuspected richness of some of these parts. Chicken carcasses contain meat and fat that can be recovered thanks to our gentle processes. Natural and tasty ingredients such as broth, fat, and meat are used for culinary applications such as ready-made meals, bouillon cubes, and instant noodles. It also offers nutritional benefits for pet food applications like kibbles, wet food, and treats. Chicken bones are full of protein, collagen, and minerals. Thanks to our cooking process, we create tasty flavors for culinary applications such as soups and sipping broths. With controlled hydrolysis, we also create a collagen type 1 active used in food supplements for skin and nail care. Chicken liver and viscera contain proteins and fat that we use to produce palatability enhancers thanks to our hydrolysis expertise. They create unique solutions for the pet food industry in kibbles, pâtés, and treats. Chicken skin is a good source of fatty acids extracted after cooking, used for culinary applications like cubes, instant noodles, soups. Its nutritional benefits are used in pet food, mainly kibbles. Chicken cartilage is a source of proteins, especially used to deliver collagen type 2 and chondroitin sulfate solutions. Thanks to our hydrolysis process, we offer standardized solutions used by our customers in joint care supplements. Like for the chicken, we are convinced that plenty other natural streams can be cracked further to deliver unexpected solutions such as onions, bananas, strawberries, eggs, and much more. There are so many potential sources of benefits to be discovered, always associated with balanced food and lifestyle. The future is circular and green. Symrise, always inspiring more.